whole tree. I cut the top off, and I thought, and then, right? This time I'm going to cut it into smaller pieces and take it over and see what it is in smaller pieces. Either way, I haven't been chipping it. This time I'm going to take it over in small pieces in the back of the pickup. So I'm curious to see how that goes without using the forklift. Oh my gosh.
What's up?